Thanks a lot, y'all. Here, Webster, sometimes known as Webster Huffington.